I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Rho, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Rho means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Rho! Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rho. Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear. Well done. Again. Quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. how you learn a completely new chant. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thought. Master Wulfgar will demonstrate Whirlwind Sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
Vex!
Wulf!
Akas!
Now, your turn. Stand. To me, Master Bori will open the gate. Use your Whirlwind Sprint to pass through before it closes. Quick mastery of a new Thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengraf. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Wind, guide you.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Takes a fair bit of strength to carry a great sword like that. But can you use it? Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I don't know it.
Yet. thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Sure I am. We got some furs and tree branches.
You
paint
there.
Them white, and then
you're the one they call Dragonborn.
Frostbite spider.
Frognar, nobody's gonna believe that your dog is a frostbite spider. And if they do, they'll kill him. That's not much of a prank.
Then it is
too
late. The lie has already taken root in the hearts of men. So we shall expose to them the falseness in their hearts by tearing out yours, deceiver. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thuan be taught?
Again, you're that visitor been poking around. We don't get a lot of travelers. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.